Protesters in Los Angeles have demanded the company Nestle stop its water bottling operations. California is suffering its fourth year of a serious drought, which has prompted its first ever mandatory cuts in water use. Protesters accuse the company of acting irresponsibly by exporting its bottled water out of state.